morning, everyone. My name is Kittipat Khamrin. I am 8 years old. I'm in grade 2. I study at Shumshon Wasamolako School. I want you to listen to my speech entitled My Beloved Friend. My Beloved Friend. My beloved friend is called Pavina, and she's my classmate. We go to school together. Pavina comes from an educated family. Her father is a school director, and her mother is also a teacher. She is punctual, well educated, and has good manners. She is very hardworking. She always does her homework. She is also well dressed and well behaved. All the teachers have a high opinion of her. Pavina has a well built body. She is gentle but fearless. She takes part in all sports and scouts. She has a good heart. She is truthful, honest, and obedient. She also plays organ, and she makes her parents really proud of her. She secures good marks and is usually top of her class in examination. She inspires me to study harder. She keeps me away from bad company. I am happy to have such a good friend. Thank you for listening.